For thousands of years, May Day weekend has called for a huge celebration. We chose the Olympic Park as it has big skies, green grass and great sound levels.
The spider's going to be starting off with some proper sunshine music vibes. While that's going on, the reactor will be dark and loud and totally immersive.
By far the most inspiring experience on our world tour was in Australia, working with the Whadjuk Noongar tribe. It was a collaboration between one of the most ancient ceremonies on the planet and one of the most futuristic. We're really proud that they're coming back to London to perform with us for our 10th anniversary.
Bug is another stage that we've got. It's got a sound system strapped to it and it drives around like the Pied Piper, getting people to follow it anywhere it chooses to go.
My name's Joe Rush. I make stuff out of old found objects and materials, weld them all together. I might take this one. This is called Clamposaurus, and I built this for the closing ceremony of the Paralympic Games in 2012. And all his head moves and his legs move and he goes around, you know, chewing up chairs and stuff.
As the light starts to fade outside and dusk comes, is the time for the whole event to gather outside and experience something. And that thing is the metamorphosis show. And those big moments of collective joy, that's what Arcadia is all about.
Are we clear for ignition?
Okay, Tim, that is affirmative.